Tonight, tonight is Halloween, and I'm prepared to make you scream. My broom is waxed and wonderful charge, my wicked power looms quite large. A cold wind blows, the air grows sour, the clock draws near to the witching hour. And when it finally strikes midnight, I'll hop on my broom for my annual flight. I'll take to the skies towards the moon's haunted glow, flying high, waving bye to my subjects below. As I sail through the air without caution or care, you'd be wise not to spy or you might get a scare. Tonight, tonight is Halloween, the one night a year when I am extra mean. I seek your treats, your tasty sweets, the ones you've collected while roaming the streets. I'll sniff them out, search high and low. I have a sweet tooth, don't you know? And if I cannot find your loot, I just might eat you as a substitute. Time to hide, better run, close your eyes, hold thy tongue. You just might have a fright by the time this night's done. If I hear you are near, there'll be trouble, my dears. You will come face to face with the worst of your fears. It's no use to plead, though it would give me glee, as you suffer the horrors of my stealing spree. If I hear you are near, there'll be trouble, my dears. You will come face to face with the worst of your fears.
Feathers. People will thank you for that.
It's our haunted sweet home.
Welcome to our haunted house. Step right in, don't loiter about. The ghosts are dying to give you a tour down every dank and dark corridor.
The shadows whisper and the floorboards creak,
and every cobweb's hung with care.
We've done our best to keep it cold and bleak, so you'll be primed for every scare.
around each bend, something waits to pop out. A thousand horrors are lurking within, to frighten you right out of your skin.
A phantom's hiding beneath that old bedspread.
A severed hand creeps across the floor.
Our basement's loaded with the living dead, and we've got specters by the score. Ghosts can be real, but now you're having your doubts. Just spend the night here, we'll prove it to you.
By making all your nightmares come true.
It's bound to scare you
when you see our ghostly review.
We double dare you.
Don't be daunted, brave our haunted house.
Got his gun, huh? Problem. Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead. Hi, how you doing?
Not now, okay?
Hey, I'll need a few seconds, and I'm a fast talker, all right? See, I've got this major deal in the works. A real estate venture, if you will. And Herc, your little W, may I call you Herc? You seem to be constantly getting in the way.
You've okay? got the wrong guy.
Hear me out, you little... Just hear me, okay? So I would be eternally grateful if you would just take a day off from this hero business of yours. Jeez, I mean, monster. Natural disasters. You wait a day.
Huh? You're out of your mind.
Not so fast, because you see, I do have a little leverage you might want to know about.
Meg!
Don't listen to her.
Let her go!
Here's the trade-off. You give up your strength for about 24 hours. Okay, say the next 24 hours. And Meg here is free as a bird and safe from harm. We dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say?
People are going to get hurt, aren't they?
Nah, I mean, it's, you know, it's a possibility. It happens, you know, it's war, but what can I tell you? Anyway, what do you owe these people, huh? Isn't Meg, isn't she more important than David?
Stop it!
Isn't she?
You've got to swear she'll be safe from any harm.
Fine, okay, I'll give you that. Meg is safe, otherwise you get your strength right back. Yada, yada, fine print boilerplate book, okay? But no, what do you say we shake it? I really don't have, like, time to bat this around. I'm kind of on a schedule. I got plans for August, okay? I need an answer like now. Only once. Going choice.
All right.
Yes, we're there. Damn. You may feel just a little queasy. It's kind of natural. Maybe you should sit down. Now, it feels just like everybody else. Isn't it just peachy? Oh, you'll love this. One more thing. Meg. A deal's a deal. You're off the hook. And by the way, is she not like a fabulous little actress?
Stop it.
What do you mean?
I mean your little chicky poo here was working for me all the time. Duh.
You're lying!
Help! Oh, Jesus, mister, you're really strong.
Couldn't have done it without you, sugar.
No.
Sweetheart, maid.
It's not like that. I didn't mean to. I couldn't. I'm so sorry.
Well, got a blaze. There's a whole cosmos up there waiting for me. With, hey, my name on it. So much for the preliminaries, and now on to the main event!
Simple this is something strange. Come with us and you will see. The Central of Pangolin. This is Pangolin. This is Pangolin. Pumpkin Street. And again.
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red.
I am the one hiding under your stairs, fingers like snakes and spiders in my hair.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
This town, we go home. Everyone here to the pumpkin song.
In this town, don't we love it now? Everybody's waiting for the next surprise.
And that cool man hiding in the trash can. Something's waiting on a punch and mouth.
Three little cowering men in black.
It's like a thing.
Aren't you scared?
No, that's just fine.
Say it once, say it twice. Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night.
Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
In the town of Halloween.
I am the clown with the tearaway face!
Kill in a flash and double the trace!
I am the woman who holds there.
I am the wind
in
your hair.
I am the shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween, this is Halloween, 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 Halloween.
That's our job.
But we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween. In this town, don't we love it now? Everyone's waiting for the next surprise. Skeleton Jack might catch you in the back and scream like a banshee. Make you jump out of your skin. This is Halloween, everybody's green.
Please make way for a very special guy.
Pumpkin Jack is king of the pumpkin patch. Everyone fail to a pumpkin king.
Surprise and savor the screams and cries. Then for the main event, I'll whip up some real torment with magical feats so magnificent. Oh, how wicked by curse will be a spine-tingling symphony of disharmony and venomous villainy. My, what a spell I'll brew. I'll throw in a snail or two and maybe a sprinkle of moldy mildew. Every ingredient adds to my spicy voodoo. Handful of mandrake root, teaspoon of eye of newt, into my boiling, bubbling pot, what a hoot! Pots and jars fill the air to add some flair and help prepare this glorious mixture of misery, doom, and despair. Oh, what terrors will bring when my cauldron starts fizzling. It will soon ignite a smorgasbord of foul frights and sinister sights. Such wonderful, horrible, nightmare-inducing delights. Now, let's pick up the pace a bit. There's more that we have to fit. Some grime and some grit. And don't forget spider spit. I'll throw in this and that. The wing from a vampire bat. And top it all off with the tail of a rat. Wait, this is a bit too quick. I'll try to slow down the trick. It's out of control and making me kind of sick. Time to give this a rest. My helpers are all possessed and must be prevented from causing distress. Nothing will stop me from making my brew a success. I'll wave my wand to bring order and clean up this mess. Aren't you impressed?